The easiest tool ever to remove the injectors on a 71 series is one of these adjustable little pry bars. You just slide it right down under that injector. And just pop it up. Came right out.